send me your location. Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location. Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location. Let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but.
Okay, so today I'm going to hang out with Evelyn. Not exactly sure where we're going yet. I guess I'll figure that out. I know we're definitely about to go get something to eat though, because I'm starving. And then I think we're going to a museum. And I have some other errands to run. So I guess I'll just take y'all along today for what I can. All right, see ya. So we're gonna have Panera Bread. Young Ev is here. And we're gonna start off our day at Panera Bread. I don't know where we're gonna head after that. I still think we're going to the museum at some point. But yeah, so we'll see. Evelyn's probably gonna vlog maybe a little bit today too. She has her camera, so definitely check out her vlog as well. I'll link her in the description box below. All right, all right. Okay, so for lunch, I'm gonna try to be healthy because we know Brooklyn trying to eat clean. So when she goes to Orlando and all these in New Orleans, for the summer, like, I'll explain that later. But I got a chicken Caesar salad. No, chicken, kale, and romaine Caesar salad. The turkey bravo on a croissant. My option for a side was bread. I know that's bad, but Brooklyn loved the bread. And sweet tea, because, you know, I can't never go anywhere without sweet tea. And then Evelyn got broccoli and cheddar soup, chips. And she says that's a turkey bravo sandwich, but it don't look like mine.
It don't. I think I got something different, but I'm eating it now. Oh, well.
So we're going to try to eat healthy. And like she said, we were talking about hair. And apparently VIP beauty is trash. But I've kind of heard that before. This hair that I have in, Young Thai, I still don't know. I know I told y'all the review was coming, but the verdict is still out. Give me about 2 more weeks and then I'll decide, because I'm just trying to decide what I'm going to do next with my hair. I think I want some twists, some crochet, something. I'll figure it out. If y'all got any suggestions, leave it in the comment section below. Be greatly appreciated. All right, so I'll be back after we eat and stuff. So we are stuck in traffic, unbelievably. We're just trying to get to the Butterfly Museum, but I don't know what's going on. If you can see in front of us, there's like ridiculous traffic. And then over here, let me see if I can zoom in. I guess not today. I don't know. They have like that part shut down. So like you can't, I don't know. It's ridiculous. Houston's always doing something that I'm constantly questioning because I don't get it. But you know, this is the city I'm gonna be in for a while, so we'll see, I guess. But if we ever make it to the Butterfly Museum, I will definitely, actually, I don't think y'all gonna be able to see me in the Butterfly Museum because I don't know if this will spook the butterflies. And I'm not really something that deals with anything that's not a human being.
It's gonna spook you, not the butterflies.
So I don't deal with non-human beings. So I'll probably be scared myself. But
I'm about to start home. I am, because y'all are not going.
We don't know why we're sitting here.
And the museum is down the street, but we've been stuck here for 30 minutes.
It's ridiculous. But you know what? That's Houston for you. That is Houston for you. So if we ever make it where we're trying to go, I'll take y'all along. But as of right now, it ain't looking so good. It ain't looking good at all. Yeah. All right.
This is why people like me. That's why we ain't moving.
Yeah, because he's trying to cut in. Like, I hate. Look at when people like zoom past you to like get ahead of you. So like, I know I want to get in your lane, but I'm gonna stay on in the other lane and get as far as I can and then cut in. I hate that. I hate that.
And now we just sitting here like,
exactly. That's going on my list of things that I hate if I ever do that video, because I feel like a lot of people do that video and I got a list of things that I hate. Maybe I could, y'all might not care, but whatever. Oh, Houston is getting on my nerves. Maybe we'll eventually one day make it to where we're trying to go. It's so bad now Evelyn says she can vlog because we not going nowhere. We not going nowhere. We stuck. Might as well take the camera out and get some footage. I'm trying to figure out where everybody's going.
Yeah, it's got to be something going on over here.
I know it's Wednesday and it's spring break, but I don't know where everybody is going.
And then that's another thing. It's spring break, so this ain't even traffic from school. Imagine if school was going on.
Because Rice is what, right? Rice is right, like across over the there. Street. Rice is across the street. I've never been on Rice's campus, but they say it's pretty, so.
I think I have
one. Is that? I know this ain't Christmas, but this month. Hey. What y'all know about this?
Uh-oh.
My camera started jacking up.
Destiny's Child. Who had this album? If you had this Christmas album by Destiny's Child, comment below. Because everybody did.
Christmas, my baby gave to me a pair of Chloe shades and a diamond belly ring. On the seventh day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a nice back rub in it. On the sixth day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a crop jacket with dirty denim.
Y'all remember crop jacket?
Day of Christmas, my baby gave to me the point that he wrote for me. Feeling on it, feel so good, feel so well, la 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 la.
Trapping at the house with the boys on the wonders. Trapping at the house with the boys on the wonders.
Trapping at
the house with the boys on the wonders. Trapped out the bando. Trapped out the bando.
Y'all know I can't dance. We need to go that way, but as you can see, it's blocked off. So I don't know how we're gonna get to a butterfly. Okay, look at these houses. These are like houses out of like TV shows for like families. This is what I'm gonna need with my husband and my 2.5 kids and our white picket fence. But just in Dallas, because I think I want to go back to Dallas eventually and raise my kids. But look at these houses.
Go down and make
the
left. Bitch, you know good and well we can't make no fucking left.
This look like something out of Growing Pains. Show me that smile. Oh, that look like something out of American Horror Stories.
That's right.
I always said I never wanted to get married in a church, but the one church that I will get married in would be a cathedral. And everybody thinks that's so crazy because I'm not Catholic. I'm very Baptist. But cathedrals are just so pretty. It would make for nice pictures.
I could get married in a church, just depending on, because I do want something that's pretty, I guess. But it could be, you know what I mean? Like, it could be a pretty, there are some real pretty churches.
Y'all,
you know?
This little boy has a cell phone. He look like he ain't no older than 8, 7. He got a cell phone. Do y'all know how old I was when I got a cell phone? I think I was smooth, clean, 13 or 14. And I've lost at least 4 cell phones.
You didn't deserve no cell
phone. I know, for a long time. My dad bought me an iPhone. I think I was a freshman in high school. He bought me an iPhone. I lost it. And I didn't get a nice phone again until I was a senior in high school. No. I was a sophomore. I was a senior in high school before I got another nice phone. And I didn't get another iPhone until I was a freshman in college. My parents was playing no games with my ass. Like, y'all really be out here buying y'all's kids cell phones at this young age? Like, I know, and people be like, oh, I need to keep up with them. But my thing is, where is your 7-year-old at that you're never at? You know, like, my parents were able to keep up with me when I was 7 and I didn't have no cell phone. And I could, like,
exactly,
go with
friends. Because where they going?
Even if they, like, go with friends and
you're
stuff,
picked
like.
Up and dropped off, so what do you need a
phone? What do you need a cell phone for? And then you get mad when they run up the bill because they download it. That's why kids be watching porn so early. This
that
lift.
Is so extreme. Like, you didn't even have to say that.
And like, let's say you and Bae want to go out, but y'all broke, or especially if you go to like U of H or something. U of H gets in free to the museums on Thursdays, and like the museum is just a nice like adult type date. you know?
It's good for kids, too.
It is good for kids, too. Hopefully, y'all not in college with kids, but you know, I don't judge. Viewers are viewers. Subscribers are subscribers. You know? But yeah, like, there's a Holocaust Museum. There's the butterfly that we're going to. Then there's the natural science. There's the art that, you know, regular Schmegler Art Museum. There's the Holocaust Museum. There's the bicycle museum. There's the police museum. African American arts, or not studies. I'm thinking
museum.
Yeah, and then not just in this area. Like, Houston just has a lot of museums. There's like a firefighter museum somewhere in Houston that I'll eventually go visit.
There's an airplane museum somewhere too.
Yeah, I heard about that. I don't know where that one is.
I think it's by the airport, like one of the airports.
Oh, you know what? I have, when I used to drop Fifi off at home, because you know she lives out by Hobby.
It's like an airplane.
Yeah, and just look up the prices, and sometimes they have like deals and stuff. But the museums are definitely like good dates and definitely good, like, I'm going out with myself today type deals. Oh, y'all haven't seen an ice cream man in so long.
Yeah, he used to go here. I mean, when I worked here, I would stop and get the little, you know, the little Mickey Mouse.
Oh, yeah, but I hate the bubblegum eyes, though.
Tweety Birds.
I hate the bubblegum eyes. It was so nasty.
Okay, they still got dogs. This shit, it's something going on at the park. Because, you know, Herman Park is down there. And
that's what I'm thinking, unless they having something for spring break. That's all
they
I can
must
think.
Be, because, look, people got cups.
Well, I didn't know, and it's annoying AF.
It really is. See, it's $5. Oh, it stinks so.
Nine members is 20.
Okay, thank you. Oh, man. We finally made it. That took all day. It got to be because it's spring break. I think that's
gotta be.
Because usually it ain't like that.
People trying to get their kids cultured during the spring break. Mm-hmm. That's how you know schools are going downhill.
Handicap parks, where you at?
You now somebody to notice that somebody getting out of their spot. This is like at school. I hate when I'm leaving work at school or like moving my car and somebody's like, they like stop me and they're like, hey, they put down their window. First off, I go to school in Third Ward, Texas, okay? So don't just roll up on me like that. Don't do that. And just don't do it. Please don't do it. And they'd be like, hey, are you leaving? And I'd be like, yeah. And one day, one guy was like, oh, okay, can I have your spot? And I was like, yeah, that's fine. But I wasn't at my spot yet. And he was like, oh, do you want to ride back to your spot? No, you might be a serial killer. No, I don't. I watch enough Investigation Discovery to know.
They got all the handicaps.
And half these people probably ain't even really handicapped. Guys, it is so pretty up here. Look at this. It's gorgeous. Houston really is a really, like, beautiful city.
All right, guys. It took us a fucking hour to get to the museum because they had all the streets blocked off.
Since they had this tall mirror, I guess I get a shameless selfie video in a mirror, like all the basic chicks. As I eat this, which crawfish season is upon us. If you know where I can get some, let me know. Does not mean I'll eat this, okay? Imagine waking up to this in the morning. Y'all thought y'all's boyfriends was big. Can he fight this?
Location that's right, the vibration, I don't need nothing else but you.